That girl. And if you don't know who that is, then clearly you're a millennial. I don't know.
I get to say that.
She has a song called My Favorite Plum, and I love her, and I love the song, so I named the band Plum, and I put a B on the end because with a B it means true. If something is plum, it is correct, it is right, it is true. And I want it to be about raw, authentic, honest, raw truth. And so that's where it came from. And everybody started calling me Plum, and I was the only one that actually was signed to the label at the time. And so it was just a natural progression where everybody just started calling me Plum. My real name is Tiffany, and that is no secret, but now I'm Plum with a B. So thanks for your question. Okay, next. Yes, sir. Is this my natural hair color? What do you think? I love Carol Burnett. I love Lucille Ball. I love Cyndi Lauper. And so I went red like almost 2 years ago. My natural hair color is like a medium brown with a little bit of red in it. But when I pulled all the black out, I don't know if you've seen that I had black for a long time. I've also had like every color under the sun. I love doing wonky things with my hair. But when they pulled it all out, I looked like Strawberry Shortcake had like seen a scary movie. And so the girl that does my hair was like, I would go red before I would go back to brown. So I did that and I kind of like it. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Okay, next question. Yes, back in the blue. My favorite color is actually really, really dark purple, like eggplant purple. You too?
Yeah, me too.
Man. Megan, right? And it's your birthday? Oh, February's, well, I mean, it's almost your birthday. This is kind of like your birthday present. Happy birthday to Megan over there. Yes, you. Uh-huh. What do I do for my downtime? Let me think, when do I have downtime? No, I'm just kidding. Man, I love movies. I love reading. I love just hanging out and playing Uno with my kids. And they just learned how to play spades because they're 9, 11, and almost 13. So they've just figured out how to play spades, and I love spades. So we love to play cards. I just love to be with them. Sometimes we're doing the most mundane thing, like we're just grocery shopping without an agenda. We're just kind of like hanging out. But just friends, family. I don't have anything real super unique that I do in my downtime. I do love massages. I think I've let a homeless person rub my feet.
Okay.
Yes. My favorite scripture, Isaiah 41:10, fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed. I am your God. I'll strengthen you and help you and uphold you with my righteous right hand. Yeah. Yes, ma'am. Is this my first time in Wilmington? This is a typical artist answer, but I don't even know. I don't even know. I've been so many places in the 21 years that I've done this that I'll have people say, it's so good to see you again. And I'm like, yeah. So, yeah. Yes, back in the pink.
What's the funniest thing you've done since you've been on tour?
The funniest thing I've done since I've been on tour. I feel like maybe you should ask my band this question, but I love to pull pranks. I love to do that. And so I will say this, that one time it backfired on me. So I don't know if this will count as a really proper answer to your question, but I totally wet the bed on the bus. I did. I'm a grown adult. And so also, without a filter, I announced that to the tour. And I was like, I'm totally wet the bed. I can't believe I did that. So I'm washing my sheets, and I come to put them back on my bunk, and they have cellophaned my whole mattress. And so they were like, ha, 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 we're so funny, we got you. And you know what? I left it on the whole time, because, like, what if I do it again? So, yes, ma'am.
Me?
Yes, you.
Hi.
Right here.
Yes. Me. Where do you find dresses with pockets?
Where do I find dresses with pockets? Well, this came from a lady. I found her on Etsy.
On Etsy.
And,
yeah.
She has a shop, but she's out of Bulgaria, which sounds super fancy. But that just happens to be where she's out of. And I looked through all the stuff that she hand makes it. And so I loved that it was sort of, in explain, like reading her blurb about what she does, it was literally employing people in her community because they all hand make these clothes. And so I started ordering almost everything that I wear for stage from her this last year. And so I got it from her. So it's not a trash bag. I have time for about one more question before we make it. Yes, back in the center. You, right there, tiny person. You have to yell that a little louder.
Do you have any guilty pleasures?
Celine Dion, chocolate, root beer, coconut, shoes. Napping, Lionel Richie. I'm just kidding. I don't actually really love Lionel Richie. But I did meet him, and you know what? Funny thing is, when I met him, it was just really brief, but I was like, I'm meeting Lionel Richie right now. Like, my brain was like kind of frozen because he's kind of a famous guy, right? And I just looked at him, and you know what I said? I said, hello. This evening. Thank you so much for being here. It is my honor and my privilege to be here tonight.